So last video, I tried to be nice about Alex Becker, but not this time. This time, Billy's taking the gloves off. This game is on. Because of that last video, I was literally hung upside down, lit on fire, and then dumped into a vat of acid. In the comments section, I was actually threatened with lawsuits, libel, slander, you name it. Some of the words that were used against me and my family, I cannot speak this on YouTube. And with all of that being said, I am still here, your point man, taking arrows in my back for you. We're gonna figure all of this out. And in this video, I'm giving you 5 things about Alex Becker and making money. Number 1, is Alex Becker a scam? Number 2, is Alex Becker a liar? Number 3, coming in strong, how does the scam work? Spoiler alert, I think I just gave away number 1. Number 4, how can you legitimately make money online? And number 5, if you wait to the very end, I will show you how you can make an easy $500 in 5 minutes. And guess what? We're starting right now. Welcome back to my channel where I teach you new ways to make money every single week. Not like the hard ways where Gramps used to have to get out there and bust his back. These are like legitimate ways for you to start making money. No scamming involved. And if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, what are you thinking? Every week, I give you videos on how to legitimately make new money. Why? Passively. Passive income. Like today. Here. Here's 500 bucks. Like, click the little button. And before we jump into it, I just have a really quick question for you. I live on YouTube. I don't even have cable TV. So I'm gonna leave a poll question up here or up there. Will you let me know when you jump onto YouTube? Because you know how people say, hey, click the bell icon. I'm like, well, why? Because I literally, when I go to YouTube, I click on my subscriptions, or it's up here, it's over there, and I just watch the people that I wanna watch. I don't care who YouTube suggests. So will you answer the poll question? Do you just jump on and look at subscriptions, or do you just jump on and let YouTube take you wherever they wanna take you? Because if that is the case, then I think you need to click the bell icon or you'll never see this stuff. All right, so back to business. Number one, is Alex Becker a scam? Is he a scam artist? For you Alex Becker fanboys out there, let's put down the rocks. I'm just pulling back the curtain to give you how the whole process works, how the funnel works. And I know he gives some of his information in his videos, but I need you to see the whole process. Have not guessed it yet? This process leads you to buying a digital product, or it could be a physical product. Honestly, you're gonna make a whole lot more money on digital products. That's passive, that's easy. And the 3 areas that he's gonna make some money off of you: number 1, buy his course, drop shipping, or whatever that might be. Number 2, buy his software, software that he uses, funnels that he uses that you can sign up for. Number 3, we have affiliates, we have software. On his software program, it's like, oh, sign up for free, 14-day trial, that's fine, $47 a month thereafter. Now, none of this, by and large, is a scam yet. I can't fault Alex for selling a $2,000 course. If you think about it, I teach a $7,000 course at a California university, and you'll probably get more hands-on real stuff from his $2,000 course than my California university course that I teach. Alex Becker has a drop shipping course. He sells a drop shipping course. Does he drop ship? Yes. What percentage of his income probably comes from the drop shipping business that he has on Shopify? Probably closer to 0% than 1%. So here is where the scam comes in. You're a Star Wars kind of a dude or dudette, and you liked one of his videos, or you clicked on one of his videos, and guess what? Now Alex has the ability to retarget to you or remarket to you using Facebook or using YouTube. And I know he's explained this before. his tactics, but this is what he does. So that is why probably before you even clicked on this video right here, you saw him, because he specifically targets my audience. Good for you, Alex, but I think my audience is smarter than you think they are, because I teach them your little tactics on, hey, here's something completely free for $1, just put in $1 and you get all of my Hero Nation and whatever he's gonna send you. It basically free, right? Well, now he's captured your credit card information and he gets to upsell you. And Alex knows he has 5 seconds to make you not click away.
If you give me 45 seconds, I'm gonna show you how my buddy Justin generates nearly $500,000 per month.
It's like, hey, if you give me 45 seconds, I'll show you how my buddy Alex, Bob, Samantha made $2 million in 1 second. Basically, what happens is I'm trying to provide you valuable information. He hits you with an ad. Give me 5 seconds. You click on that ad. Takes you here. Here's a free webinar. The webinar is happening right. Actually, it's happening in 5 minutes. We're doing a webinar in 5 minutes, and that's where the scam comes in. All over the page, he is saying it is a live webinar. Live webinar, and it's not live. If you just click the link, but here's a little secret. If you click that link like in 2 hours, hey, it's live again, and this is my Ferrari. A lot of people ask if it's real or if it's CGI.
We'll ask every single live stream. Is the car right here, is it a green screen? Are we faking it? And I gotta disappoint you guys, okay?
And we have a ton of people pouring in, like all over the place, all me.
All right, we got Alan from Tennessee. That is cool. All right, we got Christopher from College Station. I used to actually live there. You won't see other people's comments.
He cannot respond to your comments because he is not there. He's probably in Las Vegas, soaking up the sun on your passive income. Here's a little secret about passive income. Passive income is never passive. It always comes from someone else. Now, I don't want to waste your entire day here with the live webinar that's not live, but let me just sum it up for you really quick. You're broke. And he's not. And like everything, it is no risk, guaranteed, as long as you just, when you do my Shopify course, as long as you fulfill the 5 requirements and I get the $2,000 and you sign up for my affiliates and blah, blah, blah. And what's so hard for me is I take these clarity calls and I work with people that I'm literally giving my blood, sweat, and tears to help people make more money. And they're like, well, I'm out 2,000 and I'm out, you know, because I did the course and I'm really, my Shopify store is just sitting there and I don't know what to do. And I am like, okay. For you Alex Becker fans or fanettes, there is no way I'm gonna change your mind. You're gonna look at me and be like, hey, you're trying to sell me something. I mean, come on, like, here's the quick start guide in the bottom. I'll leave it for, what is it, my private label course? No, I don't even have a course. Ha, I got you, I don't even have a course, so there. I'll give you guys a quick start guide. You can enter your email address, but here's a little secret. You don't even have to put in your email address. You just put something, just put a dot or like, hey, Bill. But, and then yes, I actually capture your fake email address if you want to put a fake one in, or if you would like to just, I'll send you good stuff. I swear, promise, like Scouts, I don't know why this is not Scouts Honor. I was never a scout, but I will always send you good stuff. Why? Because I think giving back, that's it for me, man. I don't care. Like money, don't care. Giving back, I like it. Comment section, when you guys leave comments in the comment section that are like nice and that's legit. Now, can you make $2,000 a day on private label, selling private label stuff or drop shipping? My Shopify drop shipping course, yes you can. You can make $2,000 a minute if you spend $2,000 a minute on Facebook ads, retargeting ads, Instagram, like all of that. Yes, there is money. Yes, it is flooded. Go ahead, try it. Try it out, give it your best shot, and then send me your results, and don't fake them, because I know Photoshop, and I've worked with a lot of people. I do it, and I work with people that do it. It's not that easy, and the number one thing that you need to have is a product, and a really good product. And I will go toe-to-toe with any drop shipper out there against private label, and this is why private label wins, is because I'm creating a brand, and you're not. You're just pulling stuff off of Alibaba or AliExpress and drop shipping it when it's cool, until it's not. And you gotta keep doing it and keep doing it. I build brands. Now, for my people out there, they're like, Bill, I'm kind of broke. I just need to make some extra cash. This is what you're gonna do. I'm gonna leave a link. I never know where these links pop up, and even sometimes Google or YouTube doesn't even allow me to do it, is I'll leave a link on one of the videos that I did where you're buying things on coupon websites, and then you're not actually, you're getting the coupon. Yeah, for, let's say it's $100 desk, and they give you a coupon code which brings it down to $5. So you're buying the desk for $5, you're reselling it back on Amazon or back on eBay, making 95. I lied, it's not 95, they're gonna subtract fees or whatever, but whatever, you're making $75 a day, or you're doing that twice a day and you're making $150 a day, or $100 a day, $3,000, it's not like, it's not, you know, a game changer, but it could probably really help you. Quick little recap before I tell you how you can make $500 or more than $500 in like 5 minutes is, number one, is Alex Becker a scam? Let me just say this, if I stand in front of a Lamborghini or a Ferrari slamming things down on desk and showing you wealth, there's a good chance that it might be. Is Alex Becker a liar? Well, the webcams and the live streams and the webinars and the retargeting, if that's not a lie, then I don't know what is. All right, so the last thing that I wanna show you is how do you make $500 in 5 minutes? My lovely assistant will show you. If you sign up, and I don't, this is not affiliate, my lovely assistant will show you right now. I have a, I just got this, it's a Chase, which one is it? It's a Chase Inc. business card. Thank you, McKenna. Yeah. It's a Chase business card, and if you sign up for it, they'll give you 500, it'll actually be more than $500. I signed up, boom. You have to spend, I don't know, $2,000, something like that. You can put that on your Alex Becker, whatever course, and they'll send you $500, and now you only owe $1,500 for your drop shipping course. But there you go, and last but not least, I'm gonna ask you a really quick question. In life, do you wanna keep working for someone else, building someone else's dream, or do you wanna start building your own?